Hi, this is Gary with MacMost Now. On today's episode, let's talk about widow and orphan lines in Pages. So what's a widow and what's an orphan line? Well, a widow line is like this. You're in Pages and you've got a paragraph here. This is the whole paragraph and the last bit of text goes to the next page. Likewise, an orphan line is kind of the opposite of that. It's when you have a single line of a paragraph on one page and the rest of the paragraph on the other. And you can get rid of these in Pages by simply going into the inspector, going to the text inspector, and using the Prevent Widow and Orphan Lines checkbox. Now you can do that for the entire document by selecting all or simply by putting your cursor in one paragraph and selecting that one paragraph that way. So if I were to click on this, you can see what it does here is it prevents it by taking one more line from here and dropping it down to the next page so that this paragraph doesn't have just one line dangling. It has two, so it divides it up. Likewise, if I were to create an orphan like this and put the cursor in this paragraph and turn on Prevent Widow and Orphan Lines, you can see that it pushes that line down to the next page here, so it prevents that awkward break. Now by default this is on, so if I select all I can select it and check, and now this will always make sure that there's no widow or orphan lines on a page. But let's say you want more control. There are some other options here. For instance, you can set a paragraph to always start on the next page. So say for instance you have a small paragraph here and this starts a new point and you really want this to always start on a new page here. You can put your cursor in that paragraph and select paragraph starts on new page. And now no matter what text is inserted, even if you put a bunch of blank lines here, you could see that it pushes that paragraph to start on the following page. You could also set it to make sure that paragraphs stick together. So for instance you have this paragraph here, it starts on this page, jumps to this one, and then this next paragraph here. If I want to make sure that this paragraph and this paragraph are always on the same page, I can put my cursor in this paragraph and check off keep with the following paragraph. So that makes sure that the start of this paragraph is on the same page as the start of this paragraph, no matter how it falls in the layout. So this last option here, keep lines together, actually the first option, make sure that if you select in a paragraph and you turn on keep lines together, that paragraph will always only appear on one page. So in this case it will always jump to the next page. And you can basically select your entire document and set that and ensure that paragraph breaks will always fall on page breaks, even if it has to push the paragraph to the next page. You can see here that it left a pretty large space at the end to make sure this paragraph is always on the next page. So this is all about making your Pages documents look nicer. They'll look nicer if you avoid widow and orphan lines, and sometimes if you keep paragraphs together on a page, and sometimes multiple paragraphs together with each other on a page. You can find out a lot about stuff like this in my book, My Pages. For instance, on page 66 I've got the section on widow and orphan lines, tons of other useful tips and tricks, and a complete guide to using Pages as a word processor and a page layout program. Check it out. Until next time, this is Gary with MacMost Now. Want more video tutorials? Just go to MacMost.com, click on the videos link at the top of the page, and then you can view all of the hundreds of MacMost videos by category.